Loving SiriusXM. With your all-access trial subscription, you get over 150 channels of the best entertainment, like tons of commercial-free music that fits any mood. Plus, you get sports, news, comedy, and talk. You name it, we got it. And you get it everywhere, literally. All you have to do is hit the sat button in your car. Want to listen outside the car? With all-access, you can take your favorite channels with you anywhere you go. Listen online, on the app, or at home on tons of devices you may already own. Plus, get over 5,000 hours of shows and more available on demand, online, and on the app. Enjoy shows, interviews, performances, even get a sneak peek at exclusive Howard Stern video. You can explore what you want, when you want. Check out the complete channel guide in your glove box to get started, or visit SiriusXM.com. What are you waiting for? It's all yours, and it's on right now.
Real quick, big shout-out to our affiliates of SiriusXM. Make sure, if you want to check out all their special features and channels they have to offer, go to tinyurl.com/SiriusXM CEO Radio, all one word. Once again, that is www.tinyurl.com/SiriusXM CEO Radio, all one word. It'll bring you right to our sign-up page. We're guaranteed to get you the best deal. I have to apologize for me slurring my words. I'm a little faded right now. This quarantine shit getting in my head sometimes, you know. Isolation shit. Feel like I'm locked up again. So I just start getting fucked up. So I'm off some motherfucking some weed called Bruce Banner right now. like four shots of Cazadores, which if you haven't tried Cazadores yet, fuck the Patron and the Don Julio even. Cazadores where it's at. Get you some of that shit. Walmart got it on sale right now. Fucking, I'm off a bunch of shots of that shit. Off some motherfucking Kratom. Off of Lunesta. We about to just get turned up. You know, let's vibe out though. We got some slowed down shit right now. Three Doors Down. We got some Hooba Stank. I always think of a stinky girl's a girl's stinky pussy when you think of Hooba Stank. Like, that's what they should call a pussy that smells bad, a Hooba Stank. That's what we're going to start calling it. You know what? We're pioneering shit with this whole crisis and everything and the whole world shifting. We're going to be pioneers of this shit. Let's pioneer that phrase. From now on, if a girl's vagina stinks, her pussy is now called a Hooba Stank. That should, even if it just stinks that one time, you know what? That's her own fault for letting it stink that one time. It is forever, for hundreds of years later, a fucking Hooba Stank. Hooba Stank ass bitches. We're about to get in some Three Doors Down, though. Follow some Hooba Stank. Follow that up with some motherfucking Fugees.
A 100 days have made me older since the last time that I've saw your pretty face. A 1,000 lives have made me colder, and I don't think I can look at this the same. But all the miles that separate, they disappear now when I'm dreaming of your face. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still on my lonely mind. I think about you, baby, and I dream about you all the time. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still with me in my dreams. And tonight, it's only things to you. And so I have to say before I go that I just want you to know I found a reason for me to change who I used to be. A reason to start over new. And the reason is you. Live with every day.